From the Garden Lanes in Garden City, it's the Up Your Alley Tournament of Champions. Brought to you by Geppetto's in the Garden Plaza. By King Cone on Ford Road, just east of Merriman. By Tales and Tapes, located in the Sheridan Square. By the Garden City Florists, also in the Sheridan Square. By the Garden Lanes, the host alleys for Up Your Alley. And by Your Travel Planner, the supplier of the Toronto trip to Up Your Alley. Our matchup this afternoon, Mike Schuster versus Chris Schuster. Here now, the host of Up Your Alley, Kevin Kremes.
Thank you, Dan York. Dan York, ladies and gentlemen, our announcer. He's been doing a great job. Dan York, let's hear it for him. That's good. Hi, welcome to Up Your Alley, Garden City's number one bowling show, Garden City's first attempt at cable on comedy, or comedy on cable. See, I said that backwards just because that was a funny thing. And this show is being brought to you through a grant from the Garden City Cable Commission. And if you, too, would like to put a show together of your own, just contact the Cable Commission through Garden City City Hall, and they'd be more than happy to help you put a show together of your own. Right now, I'd like to tell you the bowlers that were in our tournament and that were bumped out, and the bowlers that are left in our tournament so far. Our fifth seed, Mike Schuster, has gone on and bumped off Bob Knox and Bob Wynn. And right now he's facing his brother, Chris Schuster, who's up there, our second seed. Chris has a 214 to qualify in the tournament. And Joe Kaczynski, our number one seed in the tournament, bowled a 236. The rules of this are each bowler will bowl a full game of bowling. In the result of a tie, we will bowl the 10th frame over, and the winner of that will go on to bowl Joe Kaczynski. There are no handicaps in this tournament because the games that the qualified the bowlers in the tournament did not have handicaps, so we won't have handicaps. And the winner of this tournament will receive a trip to Toronto, courtesy of Your Travel Planner. Let's go to that clip. Tell us about it, Dan York.
That is 3 days, two nights, courtesy of Del Broquette and Your Travel Planner, located in the Sheridan Square, and some restrictions.
Where the new streetscape is, right?
No, the new streetscape's up the street by the cartoons place.
All right. What else does this trip consist of, Dan?
Train, hotel, and train and hotel.
Okay, so, because two people are going, there's two trains and two hotels.
Two hotels, and they have to leave at separate times.
Okay, thank you. There's a shot of Dan York, our announcer, whose hand is just super glued to the side of his face. Right now, I'd like to bring up Mike Schuster. Now, Mike Schuster has won 2 weeks in a row. You're just the plow of bowlers here. You're just knocking bowlers down en route to that trip to Toronto. Right now, you're going to face your brother. How do you feel about that?
It should be a lot of fun. We've bowled in the league together for the last year, and we've had a lot of good competition. He's beat me most of the time, though. So this ought to be fun.
So now the legs are drying out right now. Is it going to be tough for you to adjust?
Really, the way I throw the ball, it doesn't matter what the lanes are, whether they're dry or I just try to throw it down there and try to get in the pocket, so it doesn't really matter.
Well, you've been doing it so far. You bowled a 211 and a 172. Those are great games, and I think if you do that this week, you got another good shot at winning.
Well, thanks a lot. Thank you.
I really feel that. I really do.
Thank you.
But stay right here, because we got to bring up your brother here, and we want a shot of you two together, because this could be the last time. Let's bring up Chris right now. How you doing today, Chris?
You're bowling.
You guys know each other.
Yeah.
Now, if you get a shot, if you stand these guys together, I got a feeling for Halloween they win as Abbott and Costello. Don't you think so?
Oh, I'll flip you for them. Take them
off. So how do you feel about bowling against your brother here?
This is great. I was hoping that this morning when I was...
When you woke up.
Final day, you know, I said, hey, that'd be great if Mike could win a couple and I get to bowl them in competition. So... We done good, so here I am right now, ready to take them on and see how good I can do, I guess. I hope.
Well, tell us something about yourself.
Well, me and Mike bowl Saturday here at in the church league, and me and Mike, we were pretty even. And once in a while, I beat him, and he beats me, and we usually have real good matches. So But this is when you have the cameras on you and the people around you like this, you get a little more nervous and a little tense, you know. I was practicing here, and I'll tell you, I couldn't find a pocket there, you know. Mike's telling me how to bowl. Maybe that's why.
Well, which one is the eldest of you two?
Mike is by a couple years.
We won't disclose the ages, and we won't tell anybody what the ages are. So you brought a crowd of people down. Who'd you bring with you?
I brought my wife and my little boy, Chris, and my wife Patty there, and my sister-in-law Sue.
Now Sue is Mike's wife, and Mike didn't introduce her, so I guess that's your sister-in-law and his wife. She has two titles today, correct?
Yeah, that's right. She's rooting for us both, though, ain't she, Sue? No, I'm kidding.
So would you guys just shake hands, we'll go to a break, and we'll come out fighting at the end of the break. So stay tuned.
From Garden City's Garden Lane, this is Omni Edition's Up Your Alley. Brought to you by King Cone on Ford Road, just east of Merriman. By Geppetto's on Ford Road, west of Middlebelt. By the Garden Lanes on Warren Road, just east of Middlebelt. By Tales and Tapes Bookstore in the Sheridan Square. And by Your Travel Planner, also in the Sheridan Square and all in Garden City. Here now, your host, Kevin Kramus.
This is our third week, and right now we'd like to bring up Mike Schuster, Michael Bull first, against this the Schuster face-off here.
There's Mike's first frame. He'll knock down nine. Be throwing at the 8 pin. There you see a good shot of Mike throwing at the 8 pin here in the first frame. Takes a basic four-step approach there, and he'll pick up the 8 pin here in the first frame. Bring up brother Chris. Both these young men work for the Garden City school system. Chris, a mechanic, and Mike, the head custodian over at Garden City Junior High. So there, Chris Schuster with a strike there in the first frame. Good ball there. So Emil,
yeah.
What are the odds on today's match?
Well, Mike's been really hot coming in here. He's pulled a couple of what you might term minor upsets, moving up from the fifth seed and defeating the fourth and third seeds in this tournament, facing his brother, the second seed. One more game and against Joe Kaczynski. If he gets by his brother, he faces Joe Kaczynski, and he could be on his way to Toronto. So I think the odds are pretty good. He's been bowling well.
So there's Chris' shot. A little bit low. He'll knock down six pins. Got a strike there in the first frame. Be throwing at the 1-2-4-7 combination. There's Chris's shot. He'll leave that four pin standing. So bring up Mike Schuster here in the second frame. Brooklyn side. He'll knock down five. I'd like to thank Jim Ray. Jim's kept score for the past 2 weeks. He's keeping score this week also. Spare for Mike Schuster. So decent-sized crowds every week in this tournament. Almost filled all the chairs. We had a capacity crowd of about 30, and there's only four, five, six open seats. So we did pretty well selling tickets. Ooh! He'll knock down nine there. I'd like to thank Jack and Ruth Wynn, who have been the heart of this Up Your Alley crowd now for the past, this is their third week here. And their checks are in the mail. And Mike will pick up the six pin here. Bring up his brother, Chris. A little high there, and he'll leave a baby split. A big thank you goes out to the people here at Garden Lanes who let us come in here, and we've been here about 8 hours setting up and shooting. We'd like to thank them for letting us come in here. And Chris dumped it there in the gutter. Leave him with an open here in the eighth frame, or in the third frame. Here's a shot in the fourth frame. Still a little low. He'll leave that seven pin standing. Cross alley at the seven pin, and he'll pick it up here. Nice shot. So he started out with a strike in the first frame, opened twice, comes back with a spare here in the fourth frame, and that'll leave him with 46 in that spare in the fourth frame. And Mike there, a little low. Knock down seven. Be throwing at the 2-4-5 combination, three pins on the left side. He'll pick up the four pin. Here's Mike's shot, and he'll get a strike there in the fifth frame. We'd like to thank HLAS Products for supplying our audio and wireless mic. That's Harold Larson Audio Supplies. We'd like to thank them for giving us these speakers here, the amplifier, and the wireless mic. Right there in the pocket, and he'll get a strike in the fifth frame. So a star frame here in the fifth. You too can be on Up Your Alley. Just come right down here to the Garden Lanes and sign up. There'll be sign-up sheets at the counter. And we'll get a hold of you. We have one more year of taping. That's 52 weeks of bowling on Channel 18 for your entertainment pleasure. Nice shot, hook in there. Two in a row for Chris. Inside there, Mike Schuster with a strike here in the sixth frame. I just heard it from Ruth Wynn, our statistician. There is a 3-point difference. For who, Ruth?
Pick Mike.
Ruth Wynn, mother of Bob. Brooklyn side, one more time, three in a row.
Oh.
So our announcer, Dan York, just tried to mess up my hair, and like every other game show announcer, I have more hairspray on here than ever imagined. Enough to wreck the ozone layer. There's Chris, shot, a hook in there, he'll knock down eight. Leave the 1-2 combination. So right now in the fifth frame, Mike with an 89, Chris with an 84. Both bowlers with a strike in the sixth, Mike with a strike in the seventh, and Chris so far an 8 here in the seventh. Cross alley shot, and he'll pick up the one pin. Chris Schuster with a 112 in the seventh frame. He'll leave that 7 pin. It gets bumped but doesn't get knocked 9 degrees off its axis, so it doesn't fall down. He'll pick up that 7 pin. Nice job there. Bring up Mike. Mike's working on a turkey right now. He is in the 8th frame. Oh. He'll leave one standing. So Mike working on that strike there in the seventh frame. He's throwing here at the six pin. And he's got it. Michael come up here and bowl in the ninth frame, spare in the eighth. Right there, strike! Bring up Chris Schuster here in the ninth frame. Chris will bowl out. Whoa! Strike for Chris Schuster. That 10 pin, 9 degrees off the axis, and it fell down. Takes a bowling pin. Like I said, if it falls 9 degrees off its axis, it falls. That's from the bowling guru, Don Spring. Don told me that. Nice smooth approach. Hits the head pin a little high. It'll leave that one pin standing. Possible 172. There's the shot at the six pin. Ball started to tail off there. It picked it up. Strike here, possible 172. Mike with a 158 in the eighth frame. Strike in the ninth frame. So Chris needs a strike here and then Mike to come up and dump it in the gutter three times in a row. There's the strike. 172 for Chris Schuster. Now Chris has a chance. Mike needs to dump it in the gutter three times in a row. Two times in a row. Four pins to tie, five pins to win. There it is. Mike Schuster will go on to face Joe Kaczynski in our championship round. He'll pick up that pin. Strike there for Mike. A 198 for Mike Schuster, and he'll go on to face Joe Kaczynski next week. We'll be back with more Up Your Alley right after this.
You know, hanging out's okay. Nothing to do but shoot the breeze and let the day pass. But after a while, you get the feeling there's got to be more to life. And your family starts bugging you to get serious about your future. But when it comes right down to it, it's your life, and you've got to make the move. For me, it was the Air Force. They gave me over 200 careers to choose from. Careers that can really take me somewhere, in computers, electronics, communications. The Air Force is even picking up most of the tab for college. And I'll tell you, the Air Force lifestyle is something else. So why don't you give it a shot and get going with your future? You'll be serving your country and yourself in the Air Force.
Welcome back to the end of Up Your Alley. Right now, we'd like to bring up Chris Schuster. Chris bowled a 172, but just wasn't good enough to beat his brother Mike with a 198. Good game. Hey. What seemed to be the problem?
I think, you know, when you bowling like Mike has and he's been doing good, you get a little looser. Now I was just fighting a tightness and trying to be too good, and you got to be relaxed when you're bowling so you get the good feel, and I was just like all straining up there, and I was just trying to fire it out there, and you got to have that lift on the ball, and I wasn't doing it. I got it at the end a little bit, but then I tried to be too good. So, but Mike bowled good. I was proud of him, and I was kind of happy to keep going. So, congratulations, brother. Been good.
Well, we're gonna give you prizes from Tails and Tapes, Geppetto's, Garden Lanes, King Cone, and we'll give you your official Up Your Alley Tournament of Champions plaque.
That's great. I appreciate it.
Focus. That certifies that you bowled on the show. So if anybody ever questions that you didn't, just pull this out of your pocket and show them.
I'll tell that to my kid when he grows up how I was on a Pro Bowlers tour.
Thanks a lot.
Thank you.
Chris Schuster. Right now, we'd like to bring up the man who has knocked off three people. And I don't think anybody's going to stand in this man's way. Let's bring up Mike Schuster right now.
Thank you.
Well, Mike, you came through again. Another great game, 198. How do you do it?
I'm just really fortunate. This week, Chris, he didn't get a couple times there. He had a nine pin, and we might have got a strike, and he didn't get it. And he maybe forced it a little bit, and so he didn't carry a couple strikes that he should have had. He's a good bowler, and there's no losers when him and I bowl. We just have a good time, and we're both rooting for each other, so it didn't matter who won.
Since you're related, it could be one of them brothers getaway where, say, if you were to win, you could take Chris with you.
Yeah, but I'd probably be in divorce court because my wife wouldn't go for that too much.
Well, then you could end up on another show. You could end up like on The Dating Game after divorce court.
You want to talk to him?
Well, we'll see you next week. Good luck.
Thank you.
Mike Schuster. And right now, we'd like to bring up a special guest, the lady who is supplying the trip to Toronto, Del Broquette, the proprietor of Your Travel Planner. Let's bring her up right now. Hi, Del.
Hi. How are you?
Pretty good. So you're giving us the trip. How do you feel about giving it to one of these lucky winners?
I'm very pleased to do that.
Great. And we'd like to thank you for giving us the trip. And thank you because you'll be supplying a trip in December and also next June for two more Tournament of Champions. So thanks a lot for that. And it's great having you as a sponsor on the show.
Thank you very much.
Del Broquette. So we'd like to thank everybody that helped out on Up Your Alley right now in the Tournament of Champions. We'd like to thank Mike Avis on camera, Julie Hughes on camera, Dan York, our announcer, Harold Larson. Like I said, Harold and company, he supplied us with graphics, audio, speakers, just everything. And if anybody at home has any like household repairs or anything, call this man right here, because Harold Larson can fix anything. He'll be the new star of Highway to Heaven when Michael Landon leaves, because this guy can just fix anything. We'd like to thank Jamie Radcliffe. He's our director. Emil Mahani, Rochelle Lattisour, Jim Ray, the creator of Up Your Alley and the scorekeeper. I'm Kevin Kramus. Good night, everybody. And stay tuned for the Basket Makers Workshop right after this.